So Close was a short I wrote out of necessity when I realized I lost all the footage that I was supposed to use for this class. So I wrote this hurriedly, and here it goes. So for the title, I used After Effects. I made these little animations, and then I synced it up with keyboard sounds out of the sound effects kit. I realize now that it probably would have been easier to just record the screen with me typing, though. So I chose the music off of the audio library from YouTube, just so I knew it would be royalty-free. And the mood of this music, I thought, really fit well. I wanted to show a lot more B-roll with this film, but yeah, the limited time, and with this COVID, I was pretty much just stuck in my garage at my little editing bay. Right here with flashbacks, I wanted to show flashbacks were obvious, so I used filter overlays, as well as the sun blur at the beginning and end, just to really show, like, I've seen that in movies, and it makes them really, you really know that they're a flashback when they're happening. And I figured this way with the clouds and stuff. And since I had to do this alone, just because I wasn't going to be able to go out and get actors, I wanted to do like a monologue or soliloquy. And I came across one called VoiceOver by Martin Rossetti. I'll actually link him in the description or whatever, because it's definitely worth a watch. But I wanted to be able to do where it was me telling a story outside myself, and what you see is just happening because of what's being told. And right here, I wanted to show that he was an author, and the camera wasn't able to pick it up very well, but I made it a point to actually download a copy of a Game of Thrones book, and I copy and pasted the same page out 1,000 times just to make the numbers look like I had a humongous novel to try to add to the realism. Right here, I was limited because of the rules showing weapons and guns. I mean, in a way, it saved me. I didn't have to try to figure out the effects to show a gunshot, but it was actually just the mic from the kit dragging across the table, and then holding up to my head with sound of, with gun sound effects, the shot, and the pulling the hammer back and such. But other than that, I mean, it was a basic story. I wanted to do a lot more with. I was just limited. Maybe once all this Corona stuff's done, I might go back and just for myself, for my portfolio, reshoot it in a way that I'll be more proud of. But for now, this is what I had. Thank you.